security at Universal is no joke. Seriously, I've gone through airports and been patted down less. Hi, howdy, and hello. Where are we? Do you know? Dinosaur Land. Say Universal Studios. Yeah, if you've never been here before, right here is where all the kitsch, all the sights, all the sounds, all the smelly smells happens right here. Welcome to Universal Studios City Walk. We're headed into the park, and this is Silas's first trip. Hi, howdy, and hello, and welcome to Join the Joiners. We're gonna have so much fun today. He doesn't even know. Look at all the things in here. Quiet Fight, Surf Shop, Cinnabon, the perfect Instagram shot of the big wave. Smelling some Cinnabon. See, you drive right past. You know why? We have a plan. I love it when we have a plan. It makes me so happy. There's the Red Oven Pizza Bakery. What else we got going on? Oh, shopping, shopping. Not right now. Maybe shopping later. You know what? Gotta do a little shoppity shop. Look at him. He's on a mission. He knows where we're going. You know where we're going yet? Voodoo donuts, don't you know? Voodoo donuts. If you've never been here, oh, try to get here, would ya? This is amazing. And I've only had like a couple of bites of other things. Usually I just get the big old Texas donut. What do you think?
I think I have one.
Yeah, you want the Voodoo doll? How about an apple fritter and a Texas donut? Oh yeah, this is a place you can buy a whole confident donut. $139. I want to do it so bad. Maybe for Chris's birthday. Yeah, let's do that. Don't tell her. Shh. Just got the last Texas donut. I'm a happy girl. Otherwise, they'd have just told me no. Now, if you haven't seen our last video, this might come as a surprise to you. But, oh my god, I don't know which one's bigger. They're both as big as my head. An apple fritter and a Texas-sized donut.
Want to try Pops?
That's bigger than your head, dude. You want some of this one? I could see Islands of Adventure off in the distance, the Chocolate Emporium, and the Hard Rock Cafe. Oh, those are all some of my favorite things. What about you? You ever been here? You have? No, you haven't. This is your first time. What do you like about Universal Studios? Let me know down in the comments below. I'd love to hear from you. Nobody talks back on this channel. Can I get some talkers, please? I don't even care if it's a dirty talk. Just talk to me, baby. This is what it's like to wait in the line. Okay, we made it in. Yay! I don't know how long that took, but excited to go.
Aw, that was a good hug.
Yay.
Oh, yeah. Shark. Yep. Sharks are my favorite.
Wanna hold her hand?
Hey guys, my tummy right against the curb there.
Hold her hand. Look at Pop-Pop.
Look.
Pop-Pop. Yay, team. He's so intimidated. Thank you. The channel, I ride a Pride mobility scooter XL, and Robert rides a go-go. His comes apart, mine doesn't, but it gets us both around the park quick where we want to be. Oh, I know what that's for. We're setting up for some Halloween excitement, don't you know? I saw a sign for a horror makeup show. Wow, somebody ticked off Brian. As long as it's not mine, I'm good. Yeah, spooky pumpkin. It's coming. Oh, there's Ralph's. Williams of Hollywood. Yes, all the beautiful cars always make me think of Joe Pelucci. I love me some Pucci, and he loves these cars. Hi, Pucci. There it is, the horror makeup show. That looks cool. There's Cafe La Bamba. A 1959 Edsel. Another kind of car. And a 1955 Chevy Bel Air. And another kind of car. I don't know crap about cars. I married a mechanic and I still don't know shit. Wow, lots of staging already in place for Halloween Horror Nights. I'll have to look it up and see when that actually opens. Oh, I love it, the light blue. I might have to get one of these before we go. So we just rode E.T. Adventure. What'd you think?
Yeah, it's so fun.
Were you a little scared? Don't touch that sun ours. Come here. Were you a little scared?
Yeah.
But it got better? I had a blast. And then at the end it said, goodbye, Robert and Silas. Yeah, that was cool. Bible's Playland. Looks closed right now. Section closed. One of the great things about the parks these days is all the mist. Cool you off on a really hot day. Ah, Central Park. And I might see a train. Greetings from Springfield. That's about as big as the donut we had this morning. The Quickie Mart and Moe's. We could go have a beer. Or we could go to Duff's Brewery and have a beer. There's Cletus's Chicken Shack. I don't know if I can start drinking before noon, but right at noon seems to be good for me. Ooh. Kang and Kodo's Twirl and Hurl. No, I don't want to hurl today. Are you crazy? There's hot dogs. There's Strike 3. Darcy Blows. Good morning. Wild Willie. Slideshow You. Help Santa's Little Helper. Catch a Fish. And a ball toss.
Okay, man.
All right.
Just catch a fish.
Catch one fish. One fish.
You get two? Okay, you have to decide if it's one or then two. You can get two if you want.
There you go.
You can decide if one.
Yeah. All right.
All set? Okay. Let's go over here.
Go over there, buddy.
See what you get. Yeah, how much is it?
Good, it says only 5 pounds.
5 pounds. That means 5 pounds. All of the others. All red food.
Okay.
That's the red food.
Whether you got either a red food or the one.
Thank you. Can you show me, buddy?
Thank you.
Oh, it's so cute. Hey, look at that. There's the Simpsons.
Thank you. the top of the diamond.
You see that dragon up there? Watch out, watch out. In a mirror?
Yeah.
Come here, there's a mirror down here.
Thank you.
sometimes butt level isn't a good level. Too many people.
Look over here. Mister, can I get a ride in your taxi?
Yeah, sure.
How much is it?
Five.
How much?
5523.
5523 to ride your taxi?
Yeah.
Ooh, you're expensive. All right, I'll get in. Let's go.
I know it's Florida and all, but in almost every one of our videos, we're being chased out of somewhere by the rain. Look at those rain clouds building. And building they are. Thanks so much for watching, you guys. We're gonna take this boy on a few more rides. Give him the best day we can. We always appreciate you watching. I love it when you watch. See you on the next one. Bye now.